chingaki ebyombe a ovyo kwegerera obone bo balimu ime yense bigenderete koko salia gochia kogenda asomugiro gochakira litukuri ya Jumatatu ikigocha ekyombe ya Kenya National Union of Teachers orosagia ruwa Kisii South inse yomunyakero go Beatrice Mauti amo nomonogeri obo Jared Nyabongoye nigo baba gose baba baralirie gochia kobwatana na boroki wa bande na boroki bande me yense elio koro koro kubolia serikali kobainekelia obwene bwabo nonyana bo umwaziri wechi semi Julius Ogamba migosi nigo aine kirie chinkwana elio koro rabuna aboroki wa boroki abo mkuira na bale asechi skuru na kogendelia emirimo yabo buna botambe Eric Maube nero kutuigolera maragoba ya lero noroboti urubune nchere kubwatia
Chingaki ekiombe gyo kwegerera obwene bwa barimu imense ya Kenya gya Kenya National Union of Teachers kiago seriria gochia kurangirio mugiro bwa boroki imense ya Kenya gochakira litiko lya Jumatatu abaribe kiombe kyo ime county ya Kisii asorosagerwa Kisii South niko bago seriria gocha kubwatana na bande nse ya Kenya ngima asomugiro iyo hasekiria munani ge serikali ya sinyoro ko ikirania amagani yabo
leta ndagote ya barimu baito bonsinga wanye kuika mandi report yendetera atomu coaches sebali pato kisi kubonsi ntaba so gutuko ko gende school na sababu toko teberanga abantu mbato ko bako gende school te toko te bya abantu bonsi nga bense kimana kusia kima umuchando ni gole between ndune serikali enkwano ne tu asangete na barabwa tukabangali ngana yoko geseruye besa ili bakore tense meye mense me ba watenga numwa ko yobara kole na ndi mbaranya rwikirania wone toko te serikali nga ikirania besi ditu wana nete na barabu yo nyongesa ya balimu ebaye onyete ko ba tuntolire dikora na buchigas
gati ya magani abo nga mono kuri ko kwa boroki gwakirwe merongo ne na isano ne mwa bali getu asinchira ye konda azege kege tambi na boygo kinwa kwibirogo egento bate na no nyama ega ye chinkwana ne serikali go ikerwa gwe CBA digo gotara renta matunda ndonsi akorekana asa matuka etire
abana baitumba likira asinchira ye kondo iritori koroke kondo bali kirimo na bali bakoyenda gukora kwegera masomo niye irima mincha yeri chikolia balimu abalimu bakulikwa asenchirelie korunga permanent and pension bali kiroro bako kolega sina gwakano burungi abalimu bali erubwa erubaine na sita chiri mwemerongene na isane mo bali getu asenchire taliingia ikorukunga kondo tutagete bai gwegas ikorunga permanent and pension abalimu baito babera matuka mangi bara asamo echob group yemo bakarangira ko kana bakora interview lakini mbasukiri ku rwese bare etogo sabanga basuki ku boss ntugwa ta bari mu 1130
nonya nabo ni go ba go seriri mu naho nye serikali tari go kigotegere ibiro byabo rodi hoti bari go chekuira na asemere mu goika go ikirani go komagani yabo chinga kemiro biri yabo tambe yo kuyigora gwe cyiskure ro bire go chaka go takira litiko lya Jumatatu
muna batari go kora boyo ntugo chakira Jumatatu Engo nyako teyo abo buli baito iga. Tubwats abana barukuti kabara abereka, kera ba abereka, turaga mane serikali to kuibona ntoke ande kubatiri ya bana bino. Tutagete toro si abana baya bara konyege so kugetu kya mami. Aba ali mu baito baku si mwens. Eto ko batebinga Jumatatu ntuli ko genda kirasi mu basa kutoka kirasi kende gyos. Mu ba resiko paka to batebinga nkiko bwati nande. Ntumuna bonchari gusekise South ditukuri ala tu akoli tu arosire program yos.
Umunyakiro go Kenya National Union of Teachers asorosagi arua Kisii South Beatrice Mauti nigobo igo ayenekire gochakora aboroki abwa soko eneki abuna nkonyora baro bwene bwabo asebo igo aburiri abo bwatani aho ko babwate sia asomogiro iyo
tubuno munyakiro go Jumatatu ngo sababa ari mu bayito babereka ko batoleri tuko na ntuta gosoka ikiagera twararire nka omunwa eserekali gosomwaji omo rikio ito omo ajirio ito akoiwa nokora asoka isiko komotebinga na botoko tara epara togenda virasi
chinga kiche cho mwaziri wechi semi Julius Migoso Gamba ni gaina kiro kumira na gati ya barai beki umbekiana hati na bwego kiligio kulikia wali mugi ya Teacher Service Commission liukwa nirahana kuligia lichibuli ronge igoro yomogiro yo
as we speak today The KNUT leadership is meeting with the leadership of TSC to discuss on the issue of the strike. because the issues that the teachers have raised are legitimate issues. This relates to the CBA that was signed and for which this is the last portion of it. It also relates to the question of their teachers being promoted, the other 46,000 teachers being placed in permanent and pensionable, and the employment of extra teachers. These are legitimate issues that we are all facing, but the government is also facing legitimate challenges, as I said, of resources and what we have agreed as a team, because we are working the best interests of the learner. We'll sit down, and that discussion that is taking place is to ensure that the strike is averted, because this is third term and a solution is gotten to those issues. And
reporter ya Eta TV Chenigonkurukwa Eric Maube.